be sticking me.
Taft in the middle of the grapevine. Glad we left when we did. Had clear sailing pretty much all the way through.
Yeah.
Right?
Yep. With Shiner. I had to
shine. Yeah,
what
do you say to a girl with two black eyes? One black eye.
Let's go skydive.
Well, pretty much same campsite as last year, just facing the other way. Be more comfortable.
New hotel.
Got dogs in tow because you got food.
Yeah.
And look what just pulled up out in front here. We got both the air trash flags gone.
I have some business. How would you feel?
No.
Huh? No. Is this your screen tape?
Yes.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
This is West Coast. You are West Coast. Don't give her
bricks. Latin's got everything, don't they?
Parachutes you can buy.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. No. How was your landing, by the way?
You guys landed so close.
Because you
got to
be affected a little bit more by the wind. Probably not as much as ours.
I just don't ever go downwind, or we don't come back.
Yeah.
You guys landed so close to the peas. What's up with that?
Really?
Yeah.
I would have landed into peas if this kid would have been circling them in the van. I was like, I don't know which way he's going. So.
Yeah, that was hauling ass coming in.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah,
I was.
Yeah.
500 feet off the ground. That was going okay.
Stinky! Hey!
Throw money!
Get your free cocksucker!
Now what is this?
Ballad of the Dirty Low Puller.
Got it. Take one.
Taking it down through 2 grand. Me and the Grim Reaper, hand in hand. Turning points with that boy below 2,000 feet. A few more seconds for we shall meet. I could have swore it was his name he did pronounce when he said he was chalking up another bounce. But I thought that to be just a little insane, for if it did happen, I'd miss the next plane. So I threw out my main just above a grand. But I watched it blow up right to the last strand. He said with a smile, "I've got you today." "Not yet, Mr. Reaper, I'm cutting away." I reached for the handle on my reserve, my derelict life I sought to preserve. Slowly it fluttered and flapped in the breeze, and I prayed, "Mr. Sky God, save me, please." I pulled all there is, all that's left is straps. And now my paralert is playing taps. Well, it finally opened, and I'm still alive. But from now on, by God, I pull it 2.5.
I love it.
Very good. Yes.
Every student needs to hear that.
Yeah, this time just don't hang on if it ain't down
there. All right. Wait a minute. Bullshit. I'll get up here. I am not ashamed. Keep the line up.
Alright, wait a minute.
Okay.
Ready, set, go!
Oh! I get away from the bar.
Look,
I got you.
You need a good
mile. Whoever's at him first, grab him.
Take time, fly on it.
You get around.
See if we can't get this one.
Yeah.
Come on, Corey.
I'm scared already. What's break-off?
Hey, listen, you didn't jump the mountains. You got nothing to be afraid of. Is it a standard air trash break-off?
How many are we?
1,500, everybody do a 360.
14.
I mean, 5 grand.
We're 12?
Oh, Randy, 14, 13.
I'm fine with 4 or 5.
Shall we begin? Let's begin now. Thank you.
This is not a drill.
Repeat, this is not a drill.
Is that all you got?
Let's begin.
I was trying to keep the relatives out of this.
Valley. Yeah. 1951, was it a bean field, Brian?
What?
Was it a bean field?
What? Actually, I wanted to land in Miles Square, but I landed a long ways from Miles Square, landing in a bean field.
There was no GPS in those days.
Were you spying?
Strings, and you know. And the guy who instructed me gave me 5 minutes worth of instructions. He said, when you land, keep your feet together, your knees bent. When I saw those stakes, he didn't have to tell me to keep my feet.
Get a 5 minute jump. Okay, so I got a bunch of stuff to hand out here, but we want to get right underway with Brian. So, Newley, would you come here for a minute, please?
Whoa! Talking about old farts, jeez.
Would you? We're gonna
talk about just farts.
Brian is our king. He's the he started free fall relative work for us many, many moons ago. And anyway, here's your crown.
Yeah.
Started with Brian.
You
couldn't find a
girly girl.
Jumpy, but relative work really got going with Brian.
Yeah.
Yeah.
senior ranking old fart 2011.
There it is.
Yeah. Well, hell is more hit.
All right, we got a couple more things here. Here, Dewey, give me this.
Yeah, bomb!
I have what he does.
What is it?
Well, we're going to find out.
Is it okay if I share this good treatment?
Okay. Yeah. He was for Christmas.
Nothing but the best, Brian.
It's orange flavor. Sugar-free too, Brian.
Here. All the tinfoil wrapping paper on the corner.
Well, that'll keep it regular. This man abuse with you guys, so he can spoon his way to good health one BM at a time. Okay, now.
I'm next in line.
You're next in line.
Okay, now.
I'm after you.
Got stuff for. The unsung heroes of air trash are our pre-fall photographers and Larry Walsh, our air trash webmaster, who works hard all year long to keep our website updated. So I want Larry to come up here and Forbes to come up here and Schluter to come up here.
I got
here,
the camera, I can't.
And Randy Forbes to come up here. You all got the same
camera. Never use a camera?
It even has a practical application, which you'll find
out. Nice. There's okay.
There's your Zoom right there.
Give me money. George, Randy, Gallardo,
the box to clean
who's going to film?
Yeah, who's filming?
Right there.
All right, no problem.
Put the camera at the ground. It'll be all right.
Oh, yeah.
Show it, God.
Don't do it near me.
I don't want to do it.
You know, honestly, that's what I needed on the way here.
Air trash beer mug.
Where were you? I need to stop me. When you get
yeah, there's nothing funny about that. I'm baby, I'm telling you.
So cool.
I'm gonna try it out right now.
He's gonna do his pants all over.
To use it for.
So we have a belated birthday present for Norman.
How you doing? Hold on, brother.
Looks like a knife. The Motorman's friend.
Oh, I tore your paper for it.
Oh. Oh, great.
There it is.
The new chili spoon.
Okay, here's one.
Hold that up. Here's
what one happened for to the Don last Greenberg.
One? Oh, yeah.
He's not here.
There's a grumpy old guy.
No, only physically, Don.
Now, last year at this time, Don was in the hospital. He had an 8-way bypass, and we didn't know that there were that many things in your heart. But there are, and as far as we know, he has an air crash record now for bypasses. Well, last year at this time, he was laid up in the hospital in Cedar City, and we're so happy to have Don with us this year.
That's only four.
What is it?
So maybe they had to do it twice.
Did you save me one?
Inflatable cane.
They teach you much rage. Beat them with a cane.
Beat them with a cane.
We need to figure out the two people that traveled the furthest to attend this match. I know that Bill Cockfield's got to be one of them because he came from Hooksett, New Hampshire. Jeez. So he came across clear across the U.S.
How do you beat that?
We know Bill's one of them. Who else came from really far away?
Bill came.
Alaska.
Alaska?
Alaska.
Really?
Alaska.
Come on up.
Maritopa. I got lost Alaska on the way out.
Where? Alaska.
Alaska? That's got to be it. Okay, you two come up. You two come up here. Here's your prize.
Say I do.
For traveling the farthest distance.
First jump in 30 years.
Yeah, I know.
All right.
Congratulations. I love it.
Hi.
Yeah, where
We're out in Alaska.
Did you do a tandem?
Yeah.
And that's what happened?
Well, yeah, I got a little swirly out there.
No shit, there you were.
Yeah.
Thought you were going to die.
Yeah. Where at in Alaska did you come from?
Okay, wait a minute. You're going to open that gift and I'll tell you what you got.
Huh?
I will.
Sure.
Oh! Luckily, you didn't do this today.
Oh, thank you.
It says, hope you never... In this box, there's about maybe 2,000 gag gifts, mystery gifts. And of course, if you've all noticed, I'm too cheap to buy actual gift wrapping paper, so I'd use newspaper. So, of course, there's more than 25 people here, but the first 2 dozen people that walk up here and reach into here is a gag gift for you, and you're welcome to keep them, trade them, or throw them away, whatever you want to do. Now, here's the one idea I did have. For next year, when we do this, if everybody, if you guys like this gag gift and you wrap it so nobody knows what it is until they open it, if everybody next year would bring just one gag gift and wrap it, we'll throw it in a big box, and that way everybody will get a gag gift. So anyway, all right, so there's like 2 dozen here. So 24 of you come up and get this thing. And they're all, some are the same, some are different. Anyway, have fun.
He's friending me right now.
Yay! Woo, there's a crew.
Yeah, I was befriending you.
What do we do now?
What do we do?
I don't know, but I'll tell you one thing. After this little thing is over, you guys ain't running for any sort of public office.
That's right, yeah.
Anyway, friend me. Okay.
Where the moon don't shine.
That's it.
Back at you. Back at you.
Take that, big
guy. We got
guy.
It, man.
Oh, shit. Look at this guy getting in here. Oh, baby.
Oh, no.
That's a lizard tongue is what that is.
I've never seen it.
Got Gene Simmons. He's got a brother.
That's good. Tell him. Get my picture.
Oh yeah, Stinky, come here. Stinky's got a special gift for Don Friedenberg. Yeah. That's what I said, and it doesn't help.
Yeah.
You're getting it anyway. Yeah, I know.
Is this gonna hurt?
Alright, Stinky's got a gift for Uncle Don.
Don't pull down your zipper. Oh,
come on. Mine's got a little padlock.
Special gift, buddy. Don Friedberg, all the way from Cedars, Falls, whatever city in Utah. Another guy from a special gift that's anatomically correct. You'll love it.
It's warm.
You take it to your next skydive.
Look at that thing.
I'm honored.
I'm honored.
Are you threatening me? Isn't that great?
Thank you very much, sir.
Nobody else.
You've done a fantastic job.
Yeah.
Give me that thing.
You had to get that in.
It's all in.
Randy Forbes.
Randy Forbes.
Has something he wants to do here.
Yeah. So, Gary, there's two people here that, I'll tell you, if they ever deserve to be trashed, it's these guys. They don't know it yet, but they're truly scum of the earth, these guys right here. And I've known them long enough to, you know, I haven't known them for a lot of years, but I knew them back when. I need to see Ed Lockout, and I need Roger Worthington. I need to come up here, please. Right, it's your air trash cast.
Oh. Watch this.
You're screwed.
Welcome to the lowest point of your life.
We know the song.
All right, so we sing the hymn now, right?
Yes.
Okay. Me. Oh, we're
luxury bastards. Stop here. Fill the creation.
Gone from bed to masturbate. Sons of bitches known in every whorehouse. Snort, drink, and screw.
Donna, Donna?
Oh, yeah.
Little Don and Donna.
They don't say much, but they're
legitimate children.
The guy here, Donna's got some panties. Is that correct? Oh, let's see. Ooh, baby. Oh, yeah. Nice, man. Nice. All right, got it. Ooh, it's sexy. Sexy.
This one has seven jumps.
Oh, seven jumps.
Which one?
This one. That's a real rig.
It's a real rig.
No kidding?
Yeah. Yeah, he bounced on his first jump. He had a pilot chute wrapped around his arm, and he went in.
He made a nice recovery and back to jump again.
Yeah.
Is that how he lost his leg?
Exactly.
True story.
Yeah, it worked.
Is that that's a normal term, like the
what? What I ask you?
The paparazzi.
Here's to the cameraman. Oh, what's his name?
Poor, what's his name?
Poor.
Little Pepper. Hey, we got Cockfield. We got. Oh man, we got the whole group here. I'm good. I'm just trying to get some better light here.
You move better than that camera that you're doing here.
Oh, yeah, I know.
No such thing as good
light. You notice that? I'm sorry to interrupt, but I'm doing my own interview here. I'm the camera guy and the interviewer. I got to get you some light here. On behalf of the other air tracks people, I just would like to thank you for attending.
Wow.
You know, and showing up. I get to see you. Unfortunately, memorials and these reunions, it's all the time I ever get to know you, but you're really kind of a pinnacle in this sport, the stuff we do here, you know?
Thank you. Yeah, actually, you know, as I said earlier, no one was jumping in 1951.
Right. I wasn't even born yet, and I'm old.
I know.
You're an old part.
Oh, yeah. All my teammates are at least 15 years younger.
Yeah.
And now they're all men. What happened to them?
Yeah, I know. It's amazing.
Well, they're still
you're right.
The queen.
And he's still here. This is wonderful. Well, thank you. Thank you for letting me share that with them. You never know where this is going to go. Probably not KTLA news, but probably on some air trash then.
Air trash, yeah.
Tease me? What did you say?
It's an inflatable cane from Bully for the master of ceremonies.
Yeah,
incredible sense of humor.
I love it. Oh, man.
A replacement. Skydive blonde beer.
Oh, yeah, I've got three of those above my...
No, you don't. I got the only one in existence.
Oh, I don't know. I think I've got one of those.
No, I'm sorry. No, you couldn't possibly. This is the last one before they went out of business. Thank you very much. And it's full, by the way. What about yours? Is yours full?
Yes, it is.
He came by my place and I fed him a warm
beer. How'd you know?
Randy's got a shirt that says, I am the base.
I am the base. A wise guy.
The base and fan here.
Do I have you guys back again?
Ain't no fun at all.
Hey, give him some Everclear. Who knows what's going to happen?
Give me some more of that apple pie.
And we need to thank this guy here because he's let us do this up here 3 years in a row.
Yeah,
he's hosted this thing.
Three strikes.
My
wait a minute. Oh, I'll be here.
career. Yeah. Let me have a life. I'm a drop zone owner.
All right. Do you have any more business to conduct?
Oh, what's up, man?
Any more silly tips? I didn't even have any apple pie.
All right. Yeah. Party's on. All right. Thanks, everybody. Have a good time this evening, and let's do it again same time next year.
Yeah. Yeah.